And this is our alternative to Halloween because we want to celebrate how wonderful Jesus is, what he does for us, and all that we get from our Heavenly Father. So we've got about 750 of our closest friends here today, and we're enjoying the fire, we're enjoying all kinds of games and hot dogs and the bouncy houses, and the captain has done the mummy dance.
What?